When I ask you your name, girls, you're going to tell me your first name and then your last name. Girls, when you say your last name, you're going to start laughing like hell, like it's the funniest thing you've ever said. But when I say your last name, girls, you get all pissed off because you don't like the way I said your last name. I don't care what you call me, I don't care. But when I say it, you're very angry. That just applies to the girls. Now I'm going to touch a couple of guys on their heads, this will not wake you. Like the guy who said I'm touching here, the guy who said I'm touching here, the guy who said I'm touching here, 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 and here. Gentlemen, if I touch your heads, when your eyes are open, you'll hear me say the word hot. If I touch your heads, gentlemen, when I say the word hot, you'll feel yourself getting a big old wedgie. And the more I say that word, the tighter that thing gets, the finally say to me, hey, Jim, shut the frig up. I'm going to touch a guy on the shoulder right now. The guy whose shoulder I'm touching, in a moment, buddy, when your eyes are open. The guy whose shoulder I'm touching, when your eyes are open, I'm going to ask you what your name is. You're going to tell me your first name, your last name, and then you'll complete the sentence by saying, but you can call me Monica. if I did not touch you, when I count to two, your eyes will open, you'll just watch this. Okay, ready? One, two, eyes open if you would, please. Everyone looking here at me? Okay, how's everyone feeling? Pretty good? I'm not sure how much you guys can see in the back row. Maybe next year we'll get different chairs. But listen, you guys, everyone volunteer for the show, I guess I should start. So, let me introduce myself. Hi, I'm Kim. My first name is Jim, and your first name is?
Jonah,
I'm sorry. My last name is Spinato. Your last name is? Sorry. What's that?
Linton?
Sit again, it's funny. Oh, Hemming.